In the past, the underhand chop technique was used to cut a felled tree down to size. Standing on a horizontal log, the athletes cut with an axe through 32 centimetres of wood. The log has to be worked from both sides. Nerves of steel are needed as the axe impacts just centimetres from the athlete's feet.